Aquinas, writing in Summa Theologica, claims that reason and faith are compatible and that we have a responsibility to use recta ratio. Remember, back in AS we discussed the use of reason in morality because for Aquinas reason is a gift from God. We spoke about the hierarchy of law in which human reason comes below revelation in divine law, but that both natural law and divine law go together to help us to understand some of God's eternal law. Remember as well that he was influenced strongly by Aristotle, who as an empiricist used physical or sensory evidence to draw conclusions. This is natural theology when applied to issues regarding God. For Aquinas, reason is useful as God's gift for demonstrating the existence and nature of God. One can use reason to establish the final cause or purpose of an item. We can establish the efficient cause of the world as being God. Can you remember from AS all the ways in which Aquinas did this? He applied his recta ratio to issues of faith, and using a posteriori reasoning, he deduced that God exists. For Aquinas, faith is something that cannot be forced. It should be voluntary, but there should be no room for doubt. If we do doubt, then it is not true faith. Reason supports faith and is supported by faith. Both are needed for a religious believer. Reason can only take us so far. Revelation is required for a fuller understanding of God. Revelation or divine law is an authority. It gives us some of the truths in Christianity that reason can't determine, such as the resurrection. The only way we can know these things is through divine law given directly from God. This revelation is correct and true, if not comprehensive. There are some things in eternal law that we shall not know until our death. We need it for a fuller understanding of God. There are limits to our reason, which is corrupted by the fall, and this is why we need support from empirical evidence rather than our reason alone. Reason alone that is unsupported is fallible. Aquinas is sometimes attributed as saying that to one who has faith, no explanation is necessary. To one without faith, no explanation is possible. This is most likely a paraphrase of his point from Summa Theologica, but as far as Aquinas is concerned, faith takes priority. Reason alone will not lead us to God. Both are needed to ensure understanding. If someone holds beliefs based on good evidence and trusts in God fully, then they have faith supported by reason.